You mother.
How it all ended in season 2. I do not know why we started that argument, but once I got my luggage, I was out of there. I took a bus and I bought a mansion. Can you guess how much it was? $5 million. And I used her money, not even mine.
We were best friends. What happened, Jessica? I still can't believe what she's done to me over some little things. Now she's gone and she's posting about her mansion on Instagram. I swear. I wish none of this happened.